friendly.
You okay? You need to back up.
You can back me up.
What, like? I don't see no landlord
sound.
What's that?
Pipe down back there!
Oh, God!
Get up those lights! Your serial number, your zip code,
what's your address,
how tall you are.
Oh no.
Whether you're susceptible to any diseases.
Okay, excuse me, officer, if I...
Not another word. And if you're sexually active. So are you.
Officer, you can stand back now. Juana, do something about this guy!
Leave her out of it, sweet
Ben. Oh, God. I'm gonna stay right here. If I close my eyes, maybe he'll go away. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe I'm getting stopped by a gay cop. A gay boy bear cop. You have to be gay, sir.
That is offensive.
You say cop.
Just for that, I'm punishing your spouse.
Get off me, you gay bear!
Eddie! Stop moving! Juana,
do something about this! Do one of your
sexual favors! You do something! You whore!
Mister,
you moron!
Mister,
don't touch that!
Officer!
No,
Officer!
Is you gonna do a little something for me?
Officer, what? I'm tired. I want to go home. Then do something.
Hello,
sweet thing. Hey, sexy. Hello, sexy.
Shut up.
Sit
inside the car.
Oh, God.
Get off me. Hold on. Are you
willing to pay? You pay me.
For what?
For this.
What is that? Does it feel good? Oh, God.
Well, for me, there's no need for change, baby. Are you...
Berto, just don't do it no more. Just stop. Stop where
I just want to... Are you free on Saturdays? I might be a little hungry.
You know, I'm just going to end this transmission. You have your woman,
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm... I'm really sorry. I just get a little lonely sometimes. I just need a man. A woman. Or a friend.
Not me.
Someone extremely close.
No, not me.
Someone sexy. Someone soft.
Officer! Officer! Hey!
How's it going, sweet thing?
No, I don't want none. I don't want none. I just want to know if you're gonna arrest us.
You want any of this? Your wife around?
Officer, look, I just want to know. I'm gonna go back to my car now, okay? Okay?
You go ahead.
I just want to. Are you gonna arrest us? Are we gonna go to jail? My personal spot is right here. Personal spot right
you
here.
You go on ahead. You go on.
We're not getting arrested?
Maybe.
I'm going back to my car. I'm going.
Look at that tush. We're not gonna do nothing. We have to come up with a plan.
What kind of plan?
To get him away. Somehow.
What?
Maybe we should run him over.
We can't run him over. He's a police officer.
That would leave evidence, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would.
We should put him in a Saw movie. No. Man.
He's
gonna
start coming.
I wouldn't expect you to bring a blade. I forgot my brass knuckles at home. We can't jump him because he has a gun.
I don't have any weapons, Juana. I don't have any weapons. I don't have any weapons.
Okay, there's only one more thing.
What?
We're just gonna have to kill him.
Your time is up, 5-0. Go to sleep.
Buddy, wherever I go, he go. My buddy, you can run for your life when I stick him out the window. My buddy, I lay your ass out, motherfucker, it's simple. Stay in your place.
I said go to sleep.
No, say hello to my love.
Hey, what am I? Got a hat and I got a badge. I got a badge, I got a badge. Wait, what's this? Who am I? Don't say another word. Hey, sexy.
Do that one more time, and I'm gonna shoot you just like I did him.
Be very careful with him. You're gonna hurt him.
But he's dead.
You're gonna hurt him. Like
he's dead. Do you want to smell a dead body? Pretty cool, huh? We have to get him out of here.
Well, where are we gonna take him?
Is that a cop camera?
Oh, no.
I think we're wanted.
Oh! I can't be arrested. Oh my! And I got a uniform on. I'm personally a police officer. I'm gonna go to jail.
Shut up.
Okay. What do we do?
We have to leave now.
Okay.
Let's go.
Wait. I like that, sexy.
So, are we gonna throw him off of this bridge?
I don't know. It's a long drop. It's a long drop down there. I'm pretty sure you can drop him and you'll never find him.
Yeah, pretty much. Did it to my ex-boyfriend.
You know what? Oh, okay. But you know what? I wanted to tell you something.
Okay.
Just you and me, alone.
Okay, hold on.
Glad
I got that off my chest. So, you were saying?
Oh, I took my hat off. Look, I just want to tell you that, I really appreciate you protecting me and coming for me when my time of need. No, it was really nice.
Come here, sweet thing.
Finally! Thank you.
I need to tell you something too.
Yeah. What?
I'm high.
buddy, let my go, he go. My buddy, my buddy, you can run for your life, wanna stick him out the window. My buddy, my buddy, I lay your ass out, motherfucker, it's simple. Stay in your place, I recommend, or say hello